For the bicep curl, you want a tall posture with your shoulders back and your core engaged. Next, with your elbows pinned to your side, you're going to curl the weight up, contracting your bicep. You're then going to lower down slowly, taking advantage of that stretch on the way down. I prefer curling one arm at a time so I can really focus on the mind-muscle connection, but you're free to curl both arms at the same time if that feels best for you.